Thursday, epic weather. I think there's only one thing for this. Just out here at Piha with the most amazing sunset. Check this out. After sunset in golden hour, going to try capture some epic photos. If you have a look just behind me, the sun has just set and it's a stunning place, just like everything, half an hour out of Auckland. Epic thing at the moment is how the reflection of the waves is bounced, the light is bouncing off them. It's making some pretty cool photos. I'll show you some now. But yeah, this is what I love about Auckland, is how we're just out here. Feels like you're on a holiday just after work on a Thursday night. Now you can just come out to the beach and up buzz. It's golden hour! It's times like these in the summer when it's 9 o'clock and the sun's still out shining bright that you just love life, really. So for all you people in the middle of winter in America, don't worry, gets better. You'll have this in 6 months and maybe I'll come to America and switch things up. But yeah, New Zealand truly is just such a beautiful, beautiful country, and already this year it's been so awesome just discovering it. And now this is even in my own city. Look at that. From the sun out here in Piha, good night. See you in the next video. This camera does pretty well for night vision. Feels like the last of summer, even though we've still got a couple more weeks of summer technically to go.